subscribe to AM Lashkar and click on this bell icon for latest technologies video update.
Hello friends, in this tutorial I will show you how to enable multi-window in Redmi Note 4 and Mi Max and Mi 5. Friends, this multi-window only for work Nougat. Friends, not supported your Marshmallow and not supported your Lollipop version, only for supported Nougat. Friends, first go to your developer option and your developer not enable single tab on this about and click on this your Mi version 7 time, tap on this 1 2 3 4 5 7, tap on this Mi version and automatically enable your developer. And now your developer enable and go to your additional settings and find your developer option and tap this developer and scroll down, and this option is force activities to be resizable. This option, simple tap on this and enable this option. Okay, now go to back and you download this one apps. This app's name is taskbar. Okay, now search this taskbar. Okay, and this apps I am already installed. Okay, now you first download it and install it, and now go to this taskbar and open for this first enable this taskbar and grant permission. Okay, and permit drawing over this apps enable and go to back, and this option free from mode, simply tap on this free from mode, and option there is always open apps in new window, simply tap on this always open app new window. Okay, and free from mode is enabled. Okay, and go to back, and now go to your setting and find your permission, click on this permission and tap on this other permission and find this taskbar. This apps is installed. Now this tab on this, and this last option, this display pop-up window, this display pop-up window automatically enable, and your display pop-up window not enable, simple tap on this and accept this display pop-up window and go to back and click on this first option auto start and check this taskbar auto start or not. Since this taskbar not auto start and this enable. Okay, and now go to back. Okay, now check this your multi-window work and not work. Okay, simple setting, this multi-window simple setting, tap on this, and now this new window simple setting. Okay, and others. Okay, this simple as Play Store, open my Play Store. Now this Play Store is enabled. Okay, rewind, this money apps is not work, this multi-window. Okay, this message Google Play Store is not responding, money apps not supported. If video okay, like it, please like and share and comment, and you do not, and your any problem please comment, and do not forget subscribe. Thanks for watching.